Even Rajiv Kumar Ji Mahanti and Atul Bihari Ji Panda, the excellence and the eminence who have been invited, and the brilliance and elegance of the students of my IIS Sambalpur University. My salutation to you, sir. The first ever convocation was addressed by Lord Prabhu Jagannatha to Arjuna in the battlefield of Kurukshetra. Arjuna was having all the possible technologies and science. The present day world cannot dream of, cannot think of, and will not be able to think of for the times to come, you see, for years to come, rather for 100 years to come. He had all the possible weapons, you see, even from Prabhu Shiva, Kamakshya Devi, Indandro, and even Brahmastra also. But he was seized of the matter. He was gripped with the identity crisis. And therefore, he lays down his arms. But matter does not exist according to the quantum science and the quantum world. Matter is derived from consciousness. And therefore, Maharishi Kanad, Hamare, बहुत ओल्डेस्ट साइंटिस्ट रहे, मरते समय उनके मित्रों ने, फिलोसोफर ने पूछा क्या भगवान है, उन्होंने कहा पिल्लवा 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 एकम ही भगवान है. इवन टीएस इलियट टुडे इन द मॉडर्न वर्ल्ड सेज दैट द एंडलेस साइकिल ऑफ आइडिया एंड एक्शन, the endless cycle of experiments and inventions have given us the knowledge of motion, but not of stillness. Has given us the knowledge of speech, but not of silence. Has given us the knowledge of words, but ignorance of the words simultaneously. The endless cycle of these 20 centuries, promising us to be in heavens, have brought us to the dustbin of morose, etc. And ultimately, after a short deliverance of 45 minutes in the battlefield of Kurukshetra, Arjuna had to say in the end, Nasht moha smriti labdha tat prasadat maya achyut. Now I regain my consciousness. All the doubts and dilemmas, the darkness has been dispelled. The desperations and the depressions have gone. Now I have come to realize, you see, what I am and who has sent me upon this earth and why this earth has been sapranga and what is the purpose of my coming over here to this place and how that purpose can be attained. Unless otherwise all these 5 questions are not solved, then there will be so many upheavals, you see. You will certainly enter into an amalgam of conflicts of the modern world, where the world has been tortured between so many things, you can say, Jews, non-Jews, etc., so and so forth. Therefore, the first thing is, Lord Krishna says in the end, Yatra Yogeshwaraha Krishna, Yatra Partha Dhanurdharaha. Technology and theology are to be combined together, wedded together. Alone scientific technology cannot do the work, is not doing the work at all. Therefore, my Honorable Prime Minister of India says, I want that my country should teach and my countrymen should learn a technology of sunrise plus modernity. Abhi sunrise or modernity kya hai? So let me illustrate it with the help of example. A cobalt is woven by an insect bomb. Makini ek jala banati. एंड देर इज ए नेस्ट रोमन पाइली टेलर वर्ड बयारी एक घोंसला बनाता है. द सनराइज एंड मॉडर्निटी स्पीक्स टू मी एंड स्पीक्स टू द वर्ल्ड एट लार्ज कि मकड़ी का जाला चाहिए या बया का घोंसला चाहिए. आई एम नॉट अगेंस्ट द इनोवेशन, आई एम नॉट अगेंस्ट दैट, बट आई विश एंड आई प्रे टू द ऑलमाइटी दिस इनोवेशन मस्ट बी वेडेड विद द इनर एवोल्यूशन. इंटरनेट मस्ट बी कनेक्टेड विद द इनर नेट, नॉट ओनली आउटर स्पेस बट द इनर स्पेस इज ऑल्सो वेरी एसेंशियल फॉर द ब्लिसफुल एग्जिस्टेंस, को एग्जिस्टेंस एटसेट्रा. माई ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर स्पीकिंग टू द वर्ल्ड इन ए वेरी लाइटर टोन से He says that let us go to the world with a flower pot in our hands. Every nation has a soul, a spiritual principle, a message to deliver, a mission to fulfill, a destiny to reach. But it should emit fragrance to the dove and the dragon. Dragon ko bhi sugandh deta hai, dove ko bhi deta hai, to the cologne. To the bacteria, to the atom, to the believers and to the non-believers, liquidating the global terrorism, vanquishing global expansionism, mitigating global warming. That is the message being delivered by the Honorable Prime Minister of India to the world at large. That is what sunrise plus modernity is. In simple words, if I like to explain, वेरी सिंपल है, सबको स्वीकार करो, सबको प्यार करो.